is Just Disgusting by Andy Griffiths. This book is about, well, lots of things. Andy Griffiths chose a whole lot of hilarious short stories into one big book. My favorite part is probably the last story. When a boy was telling a story about him and his friend, he said that he was the heroic, lifesaver, and strong person, and his friend was dumb. I think this is a super funny book, and if you need a laugh, it's a book for you.